Dr. Wasim Ahmed from Newcastle Uni explains how you can spot and avoid conspiracy theories.
One way to kind of verify if what you're reading is true or not is to run it through these kind of fact-checking websites. And also, you can look at whether the information is coming from a reputable source. And you can also read the sources to see if they're linking to any proper scientific researchers as well.
And Newcastle boss Steve Bruce says he's not distracted.